Welcome to FM 98.5, the Pulse of the Valleys. Entering through the front door and walking through the newly renovated office area, Julie Holt, the executive assistant, is responsible for the daily operations of the station's office. Graham McCartney, the general manager, has been involved with FM 98.5 since 1994 and has recently become a life member. This is also the boardroom. Into the sales manager's office, Jason Walsh is responsible for the station's income through securing sponsorship. Melinda DeLudis is our marketing and sales support officer, responsible for liaising and developing our corporate clients. Rod Shepherd, with over 25 years' experience in radio, is our news director and morning announcer. Beside him, Mandy Turner is a multimedia trainee that maintains FM 98.5's website. In the presenters area, the music library provides presenters with a diverse range of music and is a nice place to relax. Paul Waters, Gary Baker and Adam Watkins are the people that keep the station on air, looking after the technical side of things. Studio One has been recently renovated in November 2007 with a new console. Pictured Vince Vincitorio is on air presenting the breakfast program. Moving on to Studio 2, Ken Austin, with over 65 years' experience in radio and TV, plays his vinyl records. Studio 3 is our third on-air studio. At the moment, David Fox is on-air presenting the afternoon program. Matt LaPorta has been announcing for 4 years and is now our new multimedia trainee that's assisting in the conception of a new website. FM 98.5 has received many awards in the past years, to which they are proudly displayed on the wall. We continue through to the kitchen with the toilets off to the right. The whole building has just undergone a new coat of paint inside and outside, with a colour scheme of maroon and cream. If you are ever in Shepparton one day, drop in and say g'day.